Oh my god.
Are you in?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes. We are freaking fast. How do I use the door? I'm going around. Oh, I just go around. Well, you could have said that.
I looked in the right direction.
You did. There, but okay, where do we? Oh, there's a door right fucking here. God damn it.
I'm putting down a shelf.
Oh, how'd you get a shelf? Storing that in your back pocket, dude?
Just tab.
Tab? Oh, shit. How many do we want? Just like three?
No, another one.
All right. How do we order food? Oh, do we order food on the pad? I don't know. Well, I'm in jail? What? Tiny, please. For a minute, what did you do to me? Don't you dare laugh at me. I did nothing. The timer's not even ticking. Oh, I gotta click. I'm busted out of here, baby.
I'm gonna just put you back in there.
Don't you dare. Is that an elephant with a toad hat on? What? This game is it's something.
Oh my god, it goes so high.
What do you mean? What goes so high? Okay.
The click number.
No, wait. Hold on. We can talk about it. Why are you holding that broom like you're from Hogwarts, bro? Ow! You just... My brain! It's open. We don't have anything to sell though. How do we buy goods?
I have not done that. I didn't know.
Can we close? Can we just close? Or do we have to wait till the day is over?
I don't think so.
Okay.
How do we get food?
We unlocked it. I don't know how to purchase it.
Product or oh my god, we're so stupid. Product order.
Where? Wait, shopping how?
Basic
how?
Products.
How are you doing
pasta
that?
Pasta pen, water bottle.
Buy it all.
Honey, cereal, sugars. Okay, we're getting all of it. They're already here.
Big red text. Oh my god, they're just out on the road. Okay, what do I have? Sugar. I got sugar. We might need more shelf. Oh, I'm putting sugar on here.
How do you put it on there?
Just hold left click. Get out. I'm putting it back in the road where it belongs. Hopefully no car comes by. Can we change the pricing on these? Oh, wait, with the handheld. How? It's blue. Why are you blue? How do I do the sugar thing? Oh, we got people at the checkout. How much you give? 5. Okay, 8 cents. Boom, 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 boom. Perfect. Bam.
Get
through.
Oh my god.
I'm managing the checkout. You keep doing what you're doing. $14. Oh my god, you paying with 20s? What are you, some
pasta,
rich or something?
Pasta. This guy's looking at me weird. No checkouts available? Bye, suckers. There's a checkout right. Oh, it's because it's.
Don't you dare come at me like that with that box. I'm trying. I'm going as fast as I can, my guy. I'm giving. How do I redo money? How? I keep giving them money because I'm an idiot. No checkouts available. Bye. Is she stealing? Is she stealing? Where's our security? Wait, broom. I gotta beat a woman down. Give me my money. That's right. Give me this. We got thieves. We gotta beat these. So many unpaying customers. Give me my shug back. No, what? You still got goods on you? You still got goods on you? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Empty them pockets. Oh, you stole a lot.
Pasta. I think we need 2 cash registers.
We do. I didn't realize we were gonna be so. Right there. Check out sandwich, baby. Okay. Are we? We got. Dude, these thieves are. Never ending.
I gave him way too much money. What the hell?
Dude, we're gonna go negative just because we don't know how to put money back in the cash register.
Buying one item? Get out of my store.
Honestly, dude. Come on, spend your child's inheritance on our store. Just do it.
Where are we supposed to put our box? Oh, there's a dumpster right here.
Do you just not listen to me? I remember giving that valuable information.
Yeah, but can you put it in the dumpster?
Yeah, just left click it with the box in your hand.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Just like that. Okay, it automatically did. Oh, you did? Okay.
No,
negative $3,000. How much money did you give back?
No, that wasn't me. We just spent a lot of money.
Money lost. Costs. We lost $101 to thieves.
Okay, dude. Could I get some tea? We don't have very much money, but.
Yeah, sure. Why not? $304. Tea is good, my guy. Let me tell you, tea is amazing. Yeah. Everyone loves tea.
Let's do it.
Get your broom ready in case of thieves.
You just hit them?
Yeah, you just literally just beat them down with it.
And you can just see them running away or something?
Yeah, there's gonna be a money with a, like a money icon with a slash through it above their head if they're a thief. So they don't drop all. You gotta, it's like a pinata, you know? You gotta keep hitting. Sometimes you don't get all the candy at first. Alright?
Right.
Right. Very
We're
relatable.
Looking for lemon tea, peppermint, valerian. What?
What? You. You whore. I don't know. You wanting. You whore. Having, you wanting everything, piece of sh. Not only did I forget my light behind me, I left that on, but my PC fucking up and froze, which is fun. Basic product. Just two of everything then? Or what do we want to order? What are we good on?
We do not have enough money for that.
Yeah, you're right. You know why we're not earning anything? Because we're selling everything at MSRP. How do we change that?
We old dog.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
And then you press left click.
Oh my god. That is so stupid.
I think you're the stupid one, honestly.
Milk. Brick? Milk brick, like as in solid. Wrong container type for this what do you mean I can't put milk in the fridge? Okay, we need products. We need to bump these prices up.
Yeah, we are.
We need to get some highway robbery going. Like, I'm saying $1.50 for this water. T, bump that bitch $4. Yeah, baby. No one needs that. Jeez, they just complain. I can see they're complaining from around the corner. I can see it. It's so annoying.
So much easier when things are even.
Yeah, it's plenty easier not having to put in some odd amount. It's not nice when they are like, oh, here's a $50 bill for $11 worth of goods. One water bottle. What do we look like, a gas station? Get your broke ass out of here.
So do I press, okay.
End of working day, day 3. I didn't get to see half of day 2, but it's whatever. We have
we made money.
We went positive by 206. That's not that much.
No robbers though.
Yeah, no thieves. Let's go. I bet you probably had a couple thieves, huh? When my PC crashed.
I'm increasing your prices more.
Really? I thought my prices were wild.
$24.
$24? Oh my god. Too expensive. Milk brick is too expensive. He said milk brick too expensive. Milk. Pasta penne is too expensive. Bro, they are shitting on our hopes and dreams because we're trying to rob them.
No. Our milk price is too expensive, I'm not gonna lie.
Man, if only someone didn't change. Wait, is that 3? I thought that was just fine.
I think it just can't be more than double.
More than double. Okay, so we just sit right under double. Gotcha.
Jesus Christ.
What, the prices?
Yeah.
Dude, oh my god, $46, baby! Hopefully these guys don't have wives and kids. To support, because we are robbing them blind, dude.
We only have milk left.
Milk brick. Why is it called milk brick? Like, I genuinely know. Is it actually a brick? Like, it's left on the shelf. It's a dairy product. Obviously, it's gonna go bad and fast. What are these weirdos eating bricks? Are they just taking bites of their block of milk? Like, calcium. All right. We made 158. That's not as much as I thought we made, but I guess we also did buy another shelf. Can we overcharge? No, we can't overcharge on people's cards. I was about to rack up a hefty bill on this dude's.
Just max it.
Yeah, dude. Fucking 10 grand, baby. When do we get handguns so we can verify?
Yeah.
that there are no thieves, because everyone knows if you're packing a 9, no one's gonna try shit, right? I mean, we got close to 1750 though. We got whatever she's gonna buy, if she buys anything. If she doesn't, I'm gonna hit her with this broom though. Good, 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 good. That's what a good customer does. Almost $600 in profit. Oh my god. Oh, we do have to pay for electricity. We are back. It is the next day.
We don't have enough for decaf soda, so
it's fine. Those that with sucks. Diabetes and all are just gonna have to bite the bullet, alright? Risk their life for the soda.
Okay, we're stocking. Go.
Stocking?
Go, go.
Okay, $14. Those shelves are looking quite full. Oh, yes, prices, sir. prices. Is that all? Looks like it.
Wow, you are not scamming our customers hard enough.
Not enough? Okay, well, this will go to 3 then. Cola pack.
I would put this 2.1 at 4.
At 4? Yes, oh my god!
It's not double. They're not gonna complain about it.
Well, I mean, we are not sure.
Why is this guy staring at a wall?
Grandpa is going to Lulu, bro.
I bet we could put some of the other produce on that. The tan shelf.
Could we? I'm not sure. I think it has to be. Oh, you can put the bread on there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, probably then.
Yeah, we definitely need another fridge.
Yeah. I think we also need another shelf, to be honest. And there's really no organization going on per shelf. It's just like whatever's wherever. 460? No. This is going to $7 a pack for decaf.
750. No balls.
750. All right, fine. You said it. We're doing it. All those people with health issues. Sucks. Just don't have them.
We should do 250 for the pepper.
Oh my god. You're such a scam. I thought I was like, yeah, $2, so I think $2 is good. It's fucking $2.50. Pinching pennies. Stealing from the poor. Doing it all. Alright. You good to go?
Yeah.
Alright, let's open for business. Oh my gosh, she's gone in right for the store. Coming in hot. Now we just stare. Oh, that's why I'm not getting as many customers, because you closed your lane. That's why you're laughing. Jesus Christ. They're rushing my stand, bro.
Oh, I'm all cut up with my work.
Oh, awesome. Man, if only someone would have not forced this fate upon me.
I look over and you're just staring at me.
I want to see you suffer. I closed that, you idiot. This lane is closed, stupid. Do you not see the giant red bar? It's closed, dummy. Oh, I might be able to get 5th shelf on this bitch. Yes, I can. Let's go. Everything's looking nice and fresh. Okay, if we get another fridge, another fridge can fit in that spot. I'm very OCD about it and made sure that can Well, I'm back. They crashed my computer again. Funny thing.
Bro. It dropped it. Or do you want me to do it?
I can do it.
I'm already doing it.
I'm already doing it.
So. No, but I'm already doing it.
But so. I have 28 in my box. But
just, jeez. did I not buy pepper?
Did you not? Oh my god.
We only have $4.
Yeah. Oh my god. What did she get here? Fucking ghost.
turning off your lane.
What?
She's gonna get the brute of the customers.
Dude, she's gonna get all of them. She better be able to handle herself well, dude. She's so slow. I would have had all of those done by now. Oh my god. Well, I guess she does money faster.
Okay.
She doesn't.
Okay, she's fast as fuck.
Dude, yeah, oh she's my god. Fast as fuck, oh my bro. God. I spoke too soon. She might be slow at scanning the items, but oh my god, she's the flash when it comes
to our
currency.
Job anymore.
We don't. What do we do now? Wow, you stole my checkout area.
We didn't
That's
change
crazy.
Any of the prices, dude. We
didn't change. Oh, what are we doing with our lives?
I got the ketchup. I got the ketchup.
Veggie oil needs to go to like $12. I'm still doing the scroll, but why can't I just type it? Why does it have to be this way? 16. There we go. I did it. We got a thief! 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 Get back here! Trying to steal our soda and cheese? No, I'm not done with you. Oh my god. Come on, pinata man. Keep dropping them. You know what? For extra good measure. Then we'll do it this. And we'll take this and we'll flip her around and we'll slap her right here.
What like should we get two of?
Boom! That looks pretty.
It's a nice stocked grocery store.
You can just make her keep going to different cash registers and closing them. Idiot! Oh, no. What if we close both of them, huh? What you gonna do then?
She just dies.
She just leaves. She's fed up with our bullshit. She's got.